Okay. Yeah.
William?
William? Is your name William?
Guys, plasma ball. Juan, listen. I heard Juan. Listen.
All right, guys. So I'm gonna do this.
There we go. You guys see the plasma ball? Keep an eye on it while I back up to the white screen.
How many people die here? Hey, there's a plasma ball over there. Go there and touch it.
It'll give you energy.
Are you scared? Can you turn off this light on this phone? If you're the demon, show me how strong you are to drop this light to the phone. What the hell?
I don't know, that was a weird sound.
Come on. But you can't do it, drop this light.
Careful.
I heard like
I heard it too. Just to let you guys know, there's like a ton of bugs flying around my freaking camera right now.
Oh, you don't like me?
No.
Timber. What, trees fall down?
Or maybe they're talking about the plasma. It's on a tree that they cut down.
Move that plasma ball. Can you do that for us?
I turned off my IR light.
Can
turn your voice thing on. Now we can hear it.
If you want to.
I just see if we catch something else on there.
Okay. Alright. So I'm going to put the thing down for a second. Hold on, guys. So, let me put this. I got something.
I know. I know. Right here. Do I have?
So, I'll show you guys.
What's the name?
Oh, shit. That there's an evil spirit, it should be able to do something. Okay, there's gonna be a little disruption, guys. I'm gonna put a new light on. Come on. Alright, so as you guys can see, I have this light on. I have the plasma ball. Jeremy's doing EVP.
Yeah, I catch you. You're right in here.
So look, I put... So I have this little disc here for where you can draw power from that too, but you have to touch it and make it glow. Can you make that little disc glow? Can you make it glow? You can turn it green, red, blue. You can change it different colors.
Oh, where's your spirit box thing?
Hmm?
Did you bring your spirit box?
Yeah.
Yeah?
It's in my backpack. Can you touch it? No?
Because you don't want us here, huh? If you don't want us here, touch it.
Touch the ball, see? Like that. See? Watch, I'll show you. You can touch the...
I didn't know you had that little thing there.
Look, watch. Full power.
Flat.
See? You see that? It pulls power, like my phone.
Oh, wow. Or does it just do that?
It just does that because I pulled my phone off of it. See? Oh. It changes blue and green and red. Change it. It'll give you power. Then you have the plasma. Plasma energy is the purest energy. I heard something earlier walking around, following us, and now it got real quiet.
Well, earlier it was popping too. It was popping, like something was moving. You hear that?
Yeah.
Can you do that again? Why, are you too powerful and you don't want to show us how much power you have?
I say we just keep on going.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna put all the tools away.
Since you're not gonna do nothing. I hate those planes. Here's something. You make this cherry light up? Here, you take a drag from the cigarette, make the cherry get red. that. All right, everyone. I'm gonna keep going down the path. So we're gonna try this. There you go. We have AM, FM on, temperature gauge. Picking up a radio signal? Do you hear that? It's singing. It's picking up, but it's not supposed to do that. Now it stopped. I heard that though. It was on radio though?
Yeah.
Maybe that's why.
Well, it goes off a radio signal. That's a radio.
You're picking up someone's frequency of that.
Yeah.
What the heck?
We're gonna do
just do white noise or something.
So we got one at, so one is going to be at 100 and the other one's going to be at 200. Let's see if we get anything. Plus we have the temperature gauge. So, we're going to keep going, guys. And like always, if you hear anything, let us know. Turn on her. Right away. What the fuck was that? Dude, something just thumped over here. Like, right behind me. Did you guys hear that thump? It sounded like something dropped. But I don't see anything. Maybe I'm just spooking myself. Stump. You dropped your spiderweb.
What is that? A vulture thing? Oh my god.
There's a big old spider right here.
Someone's here. Can you make that temperature gauge go down?
Hmm. Interesting. My battery's about to run out.
Really?
Yeah. Look.
What? Already?
Already. Meaning you haven't been out very long.
Yeah, my phone's still good too. 40%. And I was at 52%. Oh. Come on, make it go all the way up.
Was that the evil spirit that drained my camera here? Can you talk? Are you gonna talk? Webs.
Tell us where to go.
Colder here. Can you change the temperature? We can feel it's cold here. You have a web attached to you.
Jeez, really?
Yeah, yeah. You have a web attached to you.
Right? I thought it was that, you know how people feel webs.
Yeah.
Like, I thought it was something touching me or something.
Yeah, it was right there on your pinky. I think they went away. All right. Okay, guys, I'm gonna turn this thing off. I'm not getting anything. I'm gonna turn the camera off. Thanks for watching. I think all the activity that we got was at the very beginning, and that's about it. So, but it's very quiet and odd. So, you all have a spooky day. Bye.
Bye.